For some people, the travel disc came back, but to me, it never went away.
This is an evergreen in different countries. It's going from Mexico to Siberia, and it's called Italo sound.
After hearing that, there was no way back for me. I was probably hooked for life on Italo disco.
It's very easy to fall in love with Italo disco music, not only the little kids, you know, even the big kids.
It was clearly a strong influence for house and techno.
Everywhere in the world you have Italo freaks everywhere. It's quite international.
Italians do it better, poi, eh? Non dimentichiamocelo mai, che gli italiani lo fanno meglio.